Cobra?
Yeah, it's a little cobra. Yeah, it's quite a little baby.
But a cobra?
Yeah, it's a cobra. Hello, baby. Hello, baby. Come on here. Come on. No, 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 no. Come on then. Come on. Nick. Okay, so you can see. Let me put the light on. So you see, it wasn't aggressive. It wasn't trying to bite or anything like that. So they're actually really good animals. You can see just behind the head, you have this marking, no?
Marking, a black marking.
Yeah, that black marking means it's cobra. Normally, if it's Dior, you will see that there's a little bit of black striping along the tail, and there's these black stripes along the mouth. But you see, it's not an aggressive snake at all. Like, it's really a very nice and calm snake. Okay, very cool. Most important thing to see about this rescue is that that was not an aggressive snake. Whether it's a small cobra or a big cobra, it is very, very rare that you will find them being aggressive to you. They'll only be aggressive if you get into their space, if you start attacking them, or if you make them fear for their lives. Otherwise, they're really very respectful. So just give them a bit of space. Next time you see a snake, don't be scared, observe it, because they're really cool, you know? Okay, what I'm gonna do is release her here. Hello, little baby. Look how cute that is. Now, that's really not something that anybody needs to be scared of. Look at that. Come on. Let's get you out. Now you see she's not hooding up because she doesn't feel threatened. The only time that a cobra will hood up is if it feels like something is attacking it. So that's a really important thing to know as well. Just because a snake doesn't have a hood doesn't mean it's not a cobra. But if a cobra is hooding up, it means it's a little bit pissed off. Come on. Yes, you see? There you go. So there he is, one very, very beautiful cobra. Not stressed, very calm, which is exactly how I like to see them. So now we're just going to take her over here. Hopefully she knows we're helping. There you go. And now going off at our own pace as well. Super cool. One more rescue.